Turn it up.
In your science is pleasure, broomstick pleasure.
Damn. Who invited the hot crew in here? Somebody wants it.
Hey, someone in here? We're good.
Has Evan thought of this funny thing where, here, explain it.
So basically, because you're wearing a mask in public nowadays, you can be as loud as you want and people won't know it's you.
We got, me and David flew in like yesterday. We flew in yesterday, right? And before I left, I lost the key to my car. Like literally, I had one key, it's gone. I don't know where it is, I have no clue where it is. Gotta be somewhere in the apartment, right? Could not find it anywhere, so I'm like, you know what, I have to call a guy, I have to get a replacement key, because obviously I have to drive. The key ended up costing me $375.
You said it was $200.
I lied, because I didn't want to feel, I felt bad that it was that much. I didn't want to, and so, it was a lot. It was a shit ton of money. This morning, I was putting on my shorts, I was like, oh, it's so nice out in LA, I can wear shorts. And then I look in my pocket, my fucking key is in my pocket. Are you kidding me, dude? That is unbelievable. I don't buy Gucci, I buy replacement keys for my car.
Really funny game called Incoherent, and I'm gonna play some right now with Devin.
My name is Evan.
What does this word on the screen say?
Doggy style.
What?
Look, now show it.
So that's what Evan's seeing, and then that's what the actual.
Look, give me another one. Back to back.
Wait.
Look, eyes closed.
Eyes closed. All right, eyes closed.
Now show it to me.
Eyes closed. All right.
I like it rough.
How is that even possible?
Show it.
I don't know how I got out of that fight with 6 health. One hit, I'm dead. Oh.
Gosh, this is dumb.
Yeah, I've never
been
like this.
Who killed me?
Guys, I'm here with David. David's my roommate.
What's up?
And my co-host on the podcast. A pretty special surprise for you, David. David's been having a rough last few months. David's bed is 3 inches thick. But, like, when we first pulled it out, like, my bed compared to his bed, just
it
like...
It just looks like your footstool. It has become everybody's footstool. It's like they'll sit on your bed and then just their legs extended on
Yeah. Leg. So I have a surprise for David. David, let's go get your surprise.
All right, man.
You ready?
Just the spikes.
Wait, David... You look like a creature from freaking... Wait, keep it... And then you blindfold John, right? Come walk. Walk with me, all right?
Oh, brother.
Now look to your right. All right, now take the blindfold off.
Oh, it's a fucking roll of toilet.
It's a mattress... Dude, it's a mattress pad, dude. Now you can have an extra couple inches. No. Oh, no, it goes this way.
Oh,
it,
no.
What's it?
I just leave it like this. It's like a pancake.
This jump over and do like a roll. Like if you
a could, roll?
Yeah,
can't do a roll.
Dude, parkour. Assassin's Creed, parkour. You gotta do a roll.
Definitely not do a roll, but.
Do it, parkour.
I can't roll. I'd break my foot, I'd dislocate my shoulder.
Jump over and roll. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Dude, it's me! What is it? What was that?
I'm not gonna do it, I'm gonna break the floor.
I would do it if it was like the ground, but it's a ceiling, and I'm afraid that I'll go through. I'm afraid
I would fall through. Do the same time.
Somebody's eating dinner. They're just like, do you want to see magic trick?
It's like SeaWorld up close.
You know, the more you do this, the higher the probability of you getting hurt.
Yeah, I am absolutely. Okay.
Ooh,
Dave. Your ankle was so close, dude. Your ankle was right here. Oh my god.